The journey begins in an open-air safari vehicle or an invigorating hike across the wild backcountry of Sumba. Along the way, you'll pass through local villages, panoramic views, lush rice paddies, and a herd or two of water buffalo, and arrive at the remote and secluded beaches of the Nihioka Valley.